Hello guys, today I want to show you my on-the-road gaming setup. So this is for when I'm traveling by airplane. I have to pack everything into a small bag. I carry my 13-inch HP NV13T with Nvidia MX250 graphics. And then I bought this Xbox mini controller. And this is pretty neat because it's just a USB controller, plugs right into the laptop. And it has the rumble in it, and it also has all the buttons you need. And so here I'm gonna play Forza Horizon 4 in my hotel room. I don't know if you can see this FPS counter in the upper right hand corner of my screen, but we're doing about 45 to 50 frames per second. I would say that's pretty respectable for a small, thin and light laptop like this. So no, you don't need a $1,000 GPU to play these kind of games. You just can't be too picky with your settings. Let's do a little cross-country landscaping. And here we are. Doing some cross country here. Oh, shoot, I just hit a tree. I really like this controller though, it's so nice. And it's very easy to pack in my bag.